And three Melbourne schoolgirls will be nominated for bravery awards after risking their own lives to rescue an elderly woman from the Yarra River.